You wanna play zombie game? What's up, guys? Oh, shoot. This camera's not really set up.
Yeah, it's a promotion.
Alright.
So,
we don't really have, like a what is it called again? Like, where they promote you on...
Yeah, we don't have a sponsorship.
Yeah, we don't have a sponsor. But we just wanted to tell you about this awesome game.
It's called Zombie Catchers.
We love it. I had it on my old iPad. I have a new iPad now, which I'm recording on. And I have a phone now. But I forgot my password to my old one. But I just wanted to... Like, it's because I had really, like, level 49 something on my old one.
I'm a 41.
But I started a new game on this. But Zombie Catchers is awesome.
Yeah, it is.
And in the next video, I'm going to screen record it and... Let's hope it has, like, a voice recorder, too, with it.
Kaden, may I tell them some cool facts about this game?
Yes.
Thank you. So, Zombie Catchers is a fun game. It is single player, so that's, let's say, a defect, but still very nice. Basically, what you do is you catch zombies with multiple weapons on multiple levels. Very fun. And then you make them into smoothies. Sounds weird? Trust me, it's really addicting. So... We're not sponsored or anything, but trust me, you really want to buy this game.
It's free
on the App Store. I'm going to show you some gameplay. I'm going to record it. So this is what it looks like. So you got your lemonade stand, and these are your your missions to level up. So mine is buy a squeezer, squeezer for a lemonade or whatever, but it's with zombies. So you unlock all these different kinds of zombies. Like, right now, I'm, level 5 on this account. There's, a yellow zombie, which is, for lemonade. The blue zombie is, for, an ice cream slushy. We got the green for, some slop stuff.
It's jello!
Jello? All right.
Yeah, and here, let me show you mine, because I have more things, not China Black.
No. So, no, because you're 81.
Yeah. So, what you gotta do is here. You have lemon... Oh, did not mean to do that.
Wait. I want to show them something. And here's the nice music when you get in the loading screen.
Alright, here's what you have. You have lemon finger ale, bigger slushy, sorry if my finger's in the way, apple jelly billy, lemon and lime popsicle, raspberry cup gut cake, fruity cotton gangrene, strawberry ice cream, juicy melon juice.
Well, another downside, but it's still fun. You can play watch videos while it's waiting. But
your mom will be here in a couple minutes.
Okay.
Would you like to come back?
Sorry, that was my mom. But there is kind of another downside, but it's still fun. You can watch videos while it's loading, but it takes 8 minutes to find zombies. Then you have to catch them with your guns. You upgrade your guns, upgrade the length of the rope. You get nets, poly grenades, new suits, everything like that. And yeah.
And then you have Pure's Good Men, Banana Split, Pineapple Iced Tea, Stay Daft Marshmallows.
They'll get it for themselves.
Oh yeah, sorry.
So when you guys get it, level up and do all you can. Probably can they upload pictures in the comments?
Yeah.
Alright, if you can, upload pictures in the comments of or send me pictures of you catching zombies or
video.
A video of you getting a new level or getting a new zombie. And yeah, so see ya.